Breaking now in Sevier County, emergency crews have recovered a man's body in the west prong of the Little Pigeon River. A spokesperson for Sevierville Police says they received calls from witnesses just before 8 p.m. saying a man jumped into the river and had yet to resurface. His body was discovered at 9:15.